right now my AC is not working. I'm extremely overheated, and I called the maintenance staff like in 2.5 hours. I've called them 4 times, which a lot of people could be like, oh my god, that's so excessive. But when it's like 82 degrees in your apartment and you have to leave the doors and windows open to in order for it to be like remotely something you can stand, yeah, you'd be calling them too a lot, because pretty soon I'm gonna have to close the windows and close the door. So yeah, what will that leave me with then? Nothing. And I'm very pissed off right now because we pay like almost $1,000 a month to live here, and it takes them 2 to 3 weeks to send someone out for the little things, but when it's something that is like an emergency because it's fucking hot, they are still taking their sweet ass time. So you know what? I will dedicate my time tonight. I will even go to Wawa and get coffee if I have to, and I will stay up and call them all the time because I'm annoying. Okay, when you piss me off and when I'm overheated, I become the most annoying person on the entire face of this planet. You can ask anyone in my family. If I want something done and you're not doing it, I'm going to make you do it. I'm going to call you a million times and annoy the crap out of you until you do, because you don't want to make me mad because I'm psychotic. So anyway, you guys, I'm just really upset right now and very overheated, which is enhancing this pissed off emotion, and I'm also on my period, so good luck for them, because a woman on her period and overheated and having cramps, it's probably about the worst person you ever want to deal with when your AC goes off in the heat. So see you later. I'll let you know how it goes tomorrow, if there is a tomorrow, because I probably could die of heat exhaustion, you motherfuckers. Bye!